Pavillion residents hoping to attend Tuesday's town council meeting in downtown hall, dark and locked. Councilmember Brenda Haggerty claims that a meeting could not be held because notice had not been posted and the Vincent Lawson was unable to attend.
You know, the process is if you don't like something, you don't disrupt it, you can come to the meeting, you make a protest, you get noted in the minutes. If you don't vote, nothing has said.
There was also mention that previous Mayor Bob Snellstreet had decided to rejoin his resignation in an attempt to settle the matter of the mayoral vacancy.
We had a sign in paperwork and Bob had instructed me to confirm this information. What we'll do is we'll research the ordinance to find out what the future looks like.
But the meeting was held. The group simply moved down the street to the elementary school cafeteria. The first order of business was to officially accept Bob Snellstreet's resignation from November. The next order of business was to appoint Councilman Gary Hamlin to mayor. And what is the kind of the council's relationship with the Vincent Hawthorne of Riverton?
You know, these attorneys are not bad people. I do believe that they're doing what they think is the best thing for the country. However, I think that based on what we think, and we did not really know what the best interest of the country is, we're at odds with some of the issues.
I hate to see our town money paying a guy that called us a mob in the paper.
Advice that attorneys apply to the town and give to the town is that just to decide whether that advice should be taken.
In Pavillion, I'm Cheryl Lee, 422 News.